Joyce woke in a cold sweat. Her dreams distress her. They make her itch. Joyce is plagued by physicality. She would like to have been an orb.
Can't be cells aren't enthusiastic. They hold hands and divide totally.
Joyce looks away from the team at her home. The asymmetry disturbs Joyce. The borders mutate. Its medley of color and generous diameter didn't used to be. It's evolving. Joyce should see a doctor.